So we'll just go in and line her lips very beautifully.
What I really like about the matte lipstick stick is that it's so much easier to apply to get it right on the lines of the lips.
Yes, no, this is a very soft, soft pencil as well, so it's not difficult. Yeah, it's creamy. Actually, like, colour it in.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's nice to get into the little corners of the ends of the lips.
Yeah. We're going to just finish off the look with a nice matte gloss lipstick, the number 5. It also just finishes off the look beautifully.